Hey YouTube, it's Matt Henzagoon. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a CD necklace. Now the first thing you need to do is get a CD. For the purpose of this video, I'm using a blank CD. You can use a game, you can use a music CD, you can use whatever. Next, you need to get some string, cut it, loop it through, and then somehow tie it at the top. I use tape, you can use whatever. Then, you just put it on. Just leave enough leeway for your head there. Voila!